Evening, YouTube. Back again. I'm not quite sure what I'm actually gonna. Well, I've got a rough idea of what I'm gonna. Speak about tonight. Right, earlier when I was in the gym, there was a member of the club in the office saying some random stuff into the mic, and it was going like into all the speakers. They've got speakers like in the gyms, and they've got speakers upstairs as well, because like they use the mic to call the youth members when their lifts have turned up. But this kid that was in there, he had a member of staff and everything. He kept saying like all these random things in the mic. And at one point, I thought he said the word fuck. So my support worker basically went down and looked to see who it was, and there was, like I said, a member of staff there with him. So the bit that I didn't really get is how come the member of staff that was in there didn't do anything to, like stop it, you know? And yeah, that was a bit of a mystery. Because it got me wondering who it was, because I didn't recognise the voice. So yeah, that was quite a mystery. And yeah, I've been doing well in the gym as well. I haven't really got any video clips to actually put together. I've got like six this week of the gym. So I'll be putting that together when I get home. As well as posting this video of rant. So yeah, I just went for the nice touch. Come on. And colleges. The reason why I don't. The main reason why I don't do any vlogging when I'm in college is because I kind of haven't really got the time to. Because, like, the tutors let us have, like, a quick 10-minute break or whatever. And, like, we go down into the hub, and I mainly just chill. It's like, it's a bit difficult when there's like other people around me and stuff, and like I've like got people next to me and stuff. It's really difficult because it's like I've got my phone out and I'm like, basically it's like I'm talking to myself, you know, or talking to my phone, like kind of what I'm doing now, you know, when I'm in the car. It doesn't feel so bad because, like, you know, where I've got my support, it's kind of like I'm talking to him instead of talking to the camera, like, you know. It's, I think I'm at 100, what was well, up in 98, I think, after I post these two videos. I think. Yeah, 1,198 videos they all have. By the time I've posted these two videos, I've got videos on my laptop ready to upload, but I'll be uploading those over the weekend. I'm not gonna tell any of you what they are. You're just gonna have to wait and see. It's gonna be a nice surprise. But at the moment, for my weekend uploads, I've got 196, I think. So I've got 197. I might make some more to go on top. See what happens after I've posted more whatever I've got. Whatever shit happens, that means.
Stuff on the phone as well, so
know I say it's a weekly vlog, but I seem to be all over the place with it. I don't know, you know, I film and edit and then stick it up all in the same night, you know what I mean? Like, sometimes I upload them on a Friday, and sometimes I upload them on a Sunday or a Saturday, or even on a Monday. So, technically, at the moment, it's not really a weekly, even a weekly vlog, because I'm uploading on different days. But, I am going to try and stick up the same day every week, so that I might edit like when I edit the clips when I get in, I might just stick it up tonight as well as post this one, but I've got to edit this one as well, because I put music over the top. So, you know, I even put music over the top of my gym stuff as well, you know, make it more interesting. I'm trying to make my videos more pleasant for people, you know, get more subscribers, because at the moment I've got 22, so by the end of this year, like I know this year's only just started, but by the end of the year I'm hoping to have uploaded up to 6,100 videos in total, so that's including the bits and pieces from last year and everything I post this year. So that's why I've been going a bit crazy with my videos lately. So like, that's my goal of hopefully getting more subs as well as the more subscribers as the week or as the year goes on. I don't know why I think I'm back then. And yeah, hopefully I'll get more subscribers as the year goes on. I'm up to 22, I think. Some music, because he likes to do likes to do all stuff on the computer like I do. He does videos and he does music. He does work with music as well, but he does more stuff with music than he does with video. So next time he comes round, I might I'll ask him if he fancies doing some work with music, and we'll produce some music together. So if we do produce some music, I'll stick. I'll stick it up, and so yeah, I'll see what happens, you know. You know, I've got loads planned. It's like finding the time to get all my videos done and up. Because I mean, by the end of this weekend coming up, I'm more than likely would have posted over. Subscribe button and see what else I've got coming up, and don't forget to like and comment on this video. Alright, thanks guys.